So we're almost kind of like the plumbers of the computing world. We get everything to and from where it needs to go. Anytime you're on, you know, a website or you're gaming online or transferring data, someone like me and someone with my kind of skill set had to be behind that. There's a lot of protocols and technologies and services that have to be set up for networking to occur. And these all have to work with other people's networks and protocols and technologies. So it's a large, it's almost like a game of making sure everything works and is converged. And it's important just for the application itself that it has support under it. And so we're kind of like the support people, making sure everything runs smoothly behind the scenes.
It sounds like you're talking about the infrastructure of your modern
building. Yeah, essentially, yes. Yeah. I mean, the internet, the internet is this little thing. We've, us computer networking people kind of, helped invent. It's still a big deal.
And what kind of student would do well in the NSA program?
Well, anybody that really wants to understand how things work. One of the really cool things about networking, especially if you spend a little bit of time with it, and systems administration, is that after you spend some time in it, you finally start to figure out how the real networks operate. It's not just, oh, I can sit down in front of a computer and I can get out to my favorite web page, or I can watch cat videos on YouTube. What you really start to understand is how routing and how switching and how wireless actually work. And then what happens when you establish a connection going outside. That's the really cool thing about networking and sysadmin. So anybody that's really, really interested in those kinds of ideas, understanding, getting a look or under the hood or behind the curtain, however you want to say it, those are the folks that do really well here.
Well, given that the technology that we work with just changes on a daily basis, one of the things that we as faculty do is every year we actually review the curriculum and we look at what are the new emerging technologies, and we revise our curriculum to include those new technologies so that the students as they come in will always be getting what is the latest and greatest, and we will be building a foundation for them that they can then build on when they leave and go out into the workforce.
So what I like best is that RIT has a very hands-on, practical focus to networking. I'm a very theoretical guy by nature, but RIT has really forced me to learn hands-on about what's going on networks, which is good because it gives you that, not only that theoretical knowledge of networks, but you actually get to come into these labs and actually, put to use what you learn in lectures. So, on a Monday you may learn about a certain technology, and that next day you're going to be in here actually implementing it on a network, and that's so powerful because you're actually learning by doing, and that's something RIT really focuses on, I think.